Hi everyone, Swift Boy here. Just thought I'd give you guys an update for my last vlog that I just made on the paranormal investigation with my friends that we did last weekend. I'm going to add the videos that I recorded during the investigation so you guys get a sense of, and you can also comment below on this current video slash vlog of the sounds that you hear, possibly voices in the background. So if you guys know anything, notice anything, that would be great. So I will add the videos that I captured during our event at this Sir John Johnson Homestead of the paranormal investigation, and keep me posted if you sense or hear anything. Alright guys, so check it out. Let me know what you think. Thanks.
The little device. Can you say it again? In the little device in front of you?
Sure.
Yeah. I just want the loose spots to see if we can capture anything else.
Yeah, I just wanted to see if that room would enter.
Yeah. Oh. I don't know if there's anybody here. You want Justin to do it?
If you're lost, it doesn't matter to me.
Does it make you angry, all those people in your house? Can I talk to the lady in blue? Are you here with us? It sounded like singing.
Oh. Oh, never mind.
I think, yeah, that's just because it fell. That was creepy though.
Open fully at the
Jonathan, can you talk to us?
Me?
Yeah, sure.
Sure, okay. So yeah, so is Henry around with us that I talked to?
Can I use that?
Sure.
I'll use one.
Sure.
Just one. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. I saw another orb.
Okay. Is there Jonathan or Mary? Wait, Mary?
Mary.
Is there Jonathan or Mary with us?
How do you do it? Do you like take one finger off?
Yeah. I'm going to take that as a yes. Okay? Okay.
There we go. That's the building.
Nothing. How about maybe they weren't part of World War One, maybe World War Two? Okay? And if you can say one word about World War II, like, please tell us. Like, what can you say about World War II?
That's a weird feeling.
Like something mutter. Yeah. But I
like
I don't know. It's hard to
describe.
That's the
thing with me. You know? I saw a bunch of
little
CD. Mm-hmm. What? Well, when she was talking, I saw orbs.
Like,
oh, I'm not joking.
Oh.
Oh, now this one seemed really clear for some reason.
What?
So did you guys hear anything or sense anything during those captures during our investigation? If you did, be nice comment below on this video so I know what you did hear according to our investigation. If you like this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, ding the bell to be notified, and we'll see you guys in the next video.